think I found the biggest sombrero in the world, possibly. So, this should be fun.